The U.S. economy added 201,000 jobs in August, keeping the unemployment rate at a historically low 3.9%. Wages have also increased 2.9% compared to a year ago, the strongest rate since 2009. CNN says the job gains for August are roughly in line with the average for the year. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.